these cards is you can see through the white. And what you can do is probably see what color the back is. If they're red backs, due to this recent find, these cards could have a value, I'd say an auction estimate, of about $4,000 to $5,000.
Oh, wow.
If they're blue backs, it'd be about double.
Wow, that's awesome. That's a lot more than what I expected. They're all strip lights, and I think they're from the Hayes Administration, and they were given to me by my husband's
having hallucinations or something.
Stepmother. They were given probably to her from her mother. Her mother was from St. Louis, Missouri.
Look.
See?
I have 10.
You have 10. Look. They only brought three of us to us today.
Correct.
It's nothing.
And do you have any clue of what they might be
worth? It's a big old bug that's going to be
there. I've seen some other arson plates that were worth about $2,200 a piece.
Well, make it. Let's talk about these plates for a second. On the back, we see a variety of marks.
Dang, make it wiggle.
The Haviland Company. And the Haviland Company is the company that did produce
the plates. Hates the Batman.
Another is a signature that says
it's just a Batman.
It's just
boink.